Hey guys, what's up? This is your friend Mainak from Civil Center and I welcome all of you back to our channel and another video on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, in today's video, we'll show you how to flush the columns with beams if your columns extend outside the built-up area of your building. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So first of all, let us go to the base view and see what is the situation. Here, as you can see, the beam size is 250 and the column size is 400. So it extends outside. So how can we just put it inside? So to do that, let's first use the go to the model and use the measure option. So this is 250, we know that. Now this is your 200. So the basic difference will be, we can calculate it as follows. We'll just open the calculator to just show you. So our size which has extended outside the center line is your 200 and the size of our beams is your 250 by 2, that is 125. So the offset which we need to give is 200 minus 125, that is 75. So if you give an offset of 75 mm along this horizontal line, then it can be put inwards. Same case is for the vertical as well. So let us just go to the 3D view and select this particular column. And then we will go to the option of our alignment, and after going to the option of the alignment, minor offset will do as 75. So this will adjust the along the horizontal lines. So this is done, and the major offset will do as 75. So this will also adjust this along the vertical line. So like this we can do, as you can check in the 2D view. As you can see, this column has been in line with the beams. Now it is not protruding outside like these columns. So using this procedure, using this option of our alignment, we can adjust our columns. And please remember, the major offset is for the vertical movement, the minor offset is for your horizontal movement. And if you enter a positive value, it will go from bottom to top and left to right. If you enter a negative value, then it will go in the opposite direction. So like this you can change or put an offset to your columns. So hope this video was helpful. So that's all for today's video. Stay tuned to our channel. Bye bye.